derivatives are all where the first derivative equals zero. And solving that, nice straightforward algebra, negative 2 and 1. And so we have two critical points on this graph. We divide the domain, just what we did last time, was we divided it up from negative infinity to negative